module, these are the various models in which you are going to be assessed in OSPI, internal examinations and the VIVA. As you can see, liver, anterior surface over which various peritoneal reflections are seen, falciform ligament, this is the gallbladder. Posterior surface, various markings of the viscera, gallbladder, porta hepatis, and various peritoneal markings and reflections, bare area of the liver. Stomach, greater curvature, greater omentum hanging downwards, containing fats and vessels, lesser curvature. Cardiac end, pyloric end, branches from the celiac trunk, posterior surface, spleen, visceral surface, visceral impressions, peritoneal reflection over the hilum of the spleen, pancreas, tail of the pancreas, pancreatic duct, branches from the superior mesenteric artery. Duodenum, transverse mesocolon, transverse colon, tinea coli, small intestine, ileocecal valve, appendicular orifice, appendix, mesentery of the small intestine, superior mesenteric vessels and branches, duodenum, different parts, head of the pancreas, bile duct, portal vein, and its formation by various tributaries, descending colon, sigmoid colon, rectum. Various structures present in the posterior abdominal wall, midline, just in front of the vertebral column, inferior vena cava, tributaries, abdominal aorta, terminal branches, external iliac, internal iliac. Psoas muscle, iliacus muscle, muscles of the posterior abdominal wall, transversus abdominis, kidney, hilum of the kidney, papilla, pyramids, suprarenal glands, muscles forming the diaphragm, opening in the diaphragm, ureter, pelvic inlet, urinary bladder, uterus, fallopian tubes, round ligament of the uterus. Female body hai, pelvic structures hum nikalte hai. To inside the pelvis, you can see sigmoid colon forming the rectum, then sacral plexus, branches of the internal carotid artery, pelvic floor, muscles forming pelvic floor, levator ani, coccygeus, and various viscera perforating the pelvic floor. Another body over which you can see the muscles of anterior abdominal wall, rectus abdominis, external obliques, internal oblique, then various visceras of the posterior abdominal wall, same hai ji, muscles, another GIT model, structures of the posterior abdominal wall, detailed structure of the kidney, tributaries of the vena cava, branches from the abdominal aorta, ventral branches, lateral branches, pelvic inlet and the pelvic diaphragm.